Straight, let's do a good show for these people instead of a mediocre one.
So let's have some fun!
Thank you. songs from two of the older albums. First song from Tom Wheat Connection, second one's from Madman Across the Border.
Right now. Thank you.
first track. This is called Simple Life.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. change the mood here and go down beat a little and do some songs of a different genre starting this one right here.
Thank you.
funny song, and it deals with the subject of a man dying of AIDS and coming to terms with his sexuality, with his father and his disease, and it's called The Last Song.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
From Sunderland, we have Mr. Mark Taylor. On the bass guitar from Detroit, Michigan, Mr. Bob Birch. And from England, from the little village of Little Gerbil, we have Mr. Charlie Morgan on drums. on keyboard from Baltimore, Maryland, Mr. Guy Babylon. And from Loch Todger in Scotland, we have Mr. Davey Johnson. These girls sing like birds. First of all, we have the wonderful, fabulous Morton and Jenkins. In the middle here, we have the wonderful, fantastic Marlena Jeté. This girl is so much fun and trouble. This is the fantastic Natalie Jackson. We're going to do a song written by some friends of mine from a long time friends. This is a very moving song about facing death, really. It was written by Freddie Mercury and Queen, and it's called The Show Must Go On.
I'm gonna show you.
You got no dream. Go ahead. I wish I could thank all of you individually, but that is impossible. But what I can do is to express my gratitude and thanks for all your love and support over these 23 years. It's been terrific, and I want to thank you. This is for you. This is your song.
How wonderful I feel when you're